his chief of staff entered the classroom and told Mr. Bush, "The nation is under attack."
At this hour, American and coalition forces are in the early stages of military operations to disarm Iraq, to free its people, and to defend the world from grave danger.
Congressman? Michael Moore.
How are you doing?
Good, good. Trying to get members of Congress to get their kids to enlist in the Army and go over to Iraq.
Fahrenheit 911, un documental de Michael Moore. Por ViVe.